Hello, welcome to another freehand sketching tutorial. In this video, I am going to teach you how to draw the face of Super Mario. So let's get started. For starters, just follow my technique. Always remember to sketch lightly. For Mario's mustache, always remember he has 6 U's to form his mustache. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, from here, where the tip of his nose is located, we will form his cheek. And then his mouth, his other cheek, to start his eyes, straight line. Right here, straight line. His eye is wide. Curves out like so. Same goes over here. Then goes like this. Goes like this. We have an eyebrow forming. Another eyebrow forming. Now here we are going to draw a line between his eyebrows. There is a reason for this. Pay attention. Here, where his mustache ends, we have a gap. You can put your finger right here, pinky finger, and then draw his sideburn. And his huge ear comes out like so. Here's the tricky part. Doing his hat. To do this, right here on top of the sideburn, we are going to go past the top of his eyebrows. And it's going to come all the way around and curve right here. That's the first part of it. Next, we're going to draw an additional curve that goes beneath his eyebrow, and it comes over the gap that we placed in the middle and stops right here. Now we have the lower portion finished. And as you can see, this forms the cap. Moving on, the bottom part and his cap comes out like so. I love Super Mario Bros. 3, so I'm going to make this Raccoon Mario. And there you have it. We have Mario. Ta-da!